Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrila, represented by the Secretary to the State Government, Dr. Umar Buba Binden, said the first batch of the 2018 pilgrims from the state will take off on 14th July 2018 to the Holy Land, hence the need for the intended pilgrims and officials to do what is required in line with the teachings of Islamic tenets. The SSG reiterates state government's commitment in ensuring the provision of new Hajj camp permanent site to ease the problems of intending pilgrims in the state. He called on the officials of the board and stakeholders from the local governments to double up efforts at enlightening intending pilgrims in their respective areas.
We are ready. If they come with anything or hiccup, we will erase it, we will remove it, and I'm sure His Excellency will grant immediate approval to ensure that if it is a certificate, we will give it. If it is to be his right of way, we will do it.
Chairman of the National Hajj Commission of Nigeria, Barrister Abdullahi Mukhtar Muhammad, represented by Abdullahi Saleh Modibo, highlighted some changes made by the Commission and Saudi authorities, which include compulsory biometric data capture of each intended pilgrim at three centers of Lagos, Abuja and Kano before receiving the visa, as well as ensure that receipts of payment made are issued to pilgrims after registration before 31st March 2018. Although he adds that the Commission is doing everything possible through the authority concerned to ease the process of the biometric data capture introduced by Saudi authorities.
Hope to achieve cooperation and loyalty of all stakeholders and intending pilgrims in abiding by the rules and regulations of their respective state pilgrim boards, the National Commission, and the rules and regulations the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia and the Federal Government of Nigeria.
The Executive Secretary of the Board in the State, Engineer Abdurrahman Boboy, and his Taraba State counterpart, Umar Adamulere, expressed delight over the turnout of participants and thanked the national body for its continuous efforts at ensuring heat-free Hajj operation, taxing participants to extend messages discussed at the meeting to those who did not attend it. State Chairman Muslim Council Abubakar Sabo Magaji read a special message from the Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Abubakar Saad, which urged Muslims to intensify prayers for the stability of peace in the country. He appealed to the state government to provide social infrastructure in Hajj camp for the betterment of intended pilgrims and officials. Ridwan Ahmed Jugal, 26 News.